Are you aware of the identity of the deceased, Monsignor? I understood it was a being American, a man with decidedly unpleasant face. He sat at the table at meal times. He indicated with a nod of his head the table at which Ratchet McQueen had sat. Yes, yes, Monsignor, you are perfectly correct. A man, did you know the name of the man? No, the Count looked thoroughly puzzled by poor request. If you want to know his name, he said, surely it is on his passport. The name of his passport is Ratchet, said Port. But that, Monsignor, is not real his name. He is the man Cassetti, who was responsible for celebrating kidnapping outrage in America. Responsible? Celebrated outrage. If you want to know his name, he said, surely it's in his passport. The name on his passport is Ratchet. By that, Monsignor, is not real name. He is the man Cassetti, who was responsible for the celebrating kidnapping outrage in America. He watched the Count closely as he spoke, but the latter seemed quite unaffected by this piece of news. He merely opened his eyes a little, and he said the sadness should light upon the matter. An extraordinary country, America. You have been there, perhaps, Monsignor Le Comte? I was in Washington for a year. Unaffected piece extraordinary. He watched the Count closely as he spoke, but the latter seemed quite unaffected by the piece of news. He merely opened his eyes a little. Ah, he said, the sadness should throw light upon the matter. An extraordinary country, America. You have been there, perhaps, Monsignor Le Comte? Yes, I was in Washington for a year. Repeat it по Skype, Smart Teacher 197.